I'm Adam Sexton in Rindge, where authorities are breathing a sigh of relief after locating a woman and her three children who had been declared missing earlier today. 34-year-old Holly Aho and her three kids, 9-year-old Emily, 14-year-old Nathan, and 1.5-year-old Rylan Sandor, had last been heard from earlier in the week on a social media post. Police say the local school contacted them initially, worried since they had not seen the older children in a number of days. Police began a search starting at Holly Aho's home on Perry Road and then expanding out from there, talking to family members. We did speak with one family member who was extremely concerned, but early this afternoon, police came out of the police station to tell us they had found Holly and the three kids safe and sound in Suffolk County, New York. That's on Long Island. Coming up at 5 and 6, we'll have much more on this story on WMUR and WMUR.com. For now, I'm Adam Sexton in Rindge, WMUR News 9.